help you?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Sandy.
Here, look at this.
Let me take a look at it. Bike's a real guzzler.
I got you covered.
Okay. See you, Deke.
Hey, I got it.
What's going on?
What's up with you?
How's it going, Deke?
How's the camper's life, Mercer?
Got some ears. Good.
That's it for now.
Okay, Deke. You stay safe out in the ship. You hear me?
That's all I got. Okay, at last.
this.
Sorry, Dee. Didn't see who it was.
Deacon!
Sandy. Can I help you?
Tucker, I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Hey.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
You're gonna be okay.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
A camp? Yeah, where? Yeah. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.